my bag. Hey, man, my bag.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
The wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got principle.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, my, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead. Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
More respect.
No, you didn't.
Look out!
God,
move it! Shit! A baller's car's onto us! Split up!
Keep up, motherfucker! You just a liability, CJ! Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Wasn't this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Did you see that lunatic?
Pick it up, baby mom. Come
on. Shit.
Come on, CJ! You can't keep up with the fat man!
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo. Just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
I warn you, I'm delicate. Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention them.
Here she go. Hey! You looking half dead, fool.
Hey, ain't this fun?
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Back, relax, just drop on this. Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Make yourself comfortable, son. I can do all the modern styles, too.
That was Booker T and the MGs, and MG don't stand for midget because there are no such thing as little...
Man, I'm good. Say hi to your brother for me.
You know something? I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. Wanna get us something to eat? I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Choose from an aspiring range. Have a well-stacked day.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
I gotta meet some very important record people.
Frick, what you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Better drop by and see Sweet.
You've been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
You know who I am.
I can't even match.
Come on, yeah, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this.
Look at. Look who's here. Bam. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson Brothers is rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chap.
Hey, wait up.
Thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
You know you want it. You're gonna be so much fun. You're gonna be so cross at it when you got to
hold on
your back.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory. Up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Andale! Come on.
What the fuck? Get that fool!
I'm gonna take this guy down.
You ain't got no scrap.
Jerked me around for the last time.
back! Get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ. CJ, I warned you. CJ, I'm gonna give you a lesson. You always crash, CJ. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kinda shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
You got heart, huh?
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen beat up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
Well, one of the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blow.
For sure.
That was the song he was singing when he went swimming in the lake.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
or
what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city.
Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
He was thinking of his wife, little children.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies. Nice try, asshole.
Hey, Bond, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
Man, I'm a bitch, huh?
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Ooh-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove
hey,
Street going down.
Stay cool.
Into these motherfuckers.
Mark.
Don't matter.
Move it, motherfucker.
Now ballers know Grove Street top, families huh? On their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more? Even run out on me. Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, it's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
What's happening with you, Rodden?
Respect has to be earned, sweet, just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is,
speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man, cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I could eat.
What you fools trying to eat?
That's
what about some tacos? Tacos again? Hell no. Nah.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken. Carl, you dry.
I know I'm looking too good these days.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Look at this. Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't seen shit. For many
years, the renowned German beautician, scientist, and disciplinarian has come to San Andreas. At Herr Gruber Spa, you'll be taken to a whole new level.
Have you not read the book? Strength, good, weakness, bad, 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 bad.
We won't pretend it doesn't hurt, but these days, beauty is worth fighting for.
Oh, you want a potato. You are less than a potato. Less, less.
Who needs dignity when you're thin? You'll never see people so skinny, happy, and undignified as when they leave our spa. Herr Gruber Spa.
Baby, this is Funkopus, and I got my tentacles around your San Andreas. Ain't my fault. Shaking you up, this is the epicenter.
It's a candy. I can feel it when you walk. Even when you talk, it takes over me. Yes, I'm candy. madness that is starting now. It's the same feeling I always seem to get around. There's no mistaking, I'm clearly taken by the simple gift for starting now. This stuff is starting now. My eyes roll in my head. I toss and turn in my bed. In the morning when I think about you.
Yes, I do.
Simply put, you're the reason.
Yes, go to right, dude.
Even though I will shine.
Who's next on my wife?
The whole party.
Let's party.
Bounce.
Bounce FM.
What is a gentleman?
He is kind, polite, and stands by his word. He is well-dressed and treats a lady with respect. Now a club for fine gentlemen has come to Las Venturas. Want to be a gentleman?
Pay a woman the ultimate compliment by shoving 20s in her panties at the Crazy Cut.
Oh, tonight and every night, your luck is in town at the Crazy Cut, where the ladies are beautiful and, oh, so very friendly.
Come on, boys. I'm waiting for a gentleman like you.
That's right. Candy wants to fake break herself for money and make you feel exactly what you're not. A lady killer. It's the gentleman's choice. And a lady always loves to be noticed.
Woo-wee! Did it!
What could be more gentlemanly than staring at silicone breasts while my wife is playing slot machines?
Nothing.
I'm here for a conference. What about my colleagues?
I'll make you all feel special, one after the other.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soda.
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat. Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by! Stab out of here, Sam. Hit it, go, go, go!
In your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stopping, homie. I'm enjoying my meal. Hey, kill that asshole.
Speed it up a little. We're sitting.
This is a great sample.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my
food.
Phone.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man. That food filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time, you better start blast, or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
That's one up for the grove. Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money for my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
What up, family? I don't smoke fools for less.
Watch your opponent. Know his moves. Use your right. You gotta follow through with the uppercut. You won't lay a glove on me. Uppercut. Try and build up a combo. My arms might be short, but I love to give you a reach around. Hey, baby, only one of us walking away from this. I'm a master. Let's put it down, baby. Don't leave yourself open. Watch your opponent's eyes. It's the little JP. It's the love giant. Hey, look here, baby. Don't be a giant. Let the giant teach. Come on, I can take it. Let's be honest about things for a second. Really honest. You came out to I ain't pulling any punches. Everyone does. Let's face it, the Midwest is full of retards. That's why we've got the fastest growing population. Use your jab to get the range. I'm gonna beat you silly.
Give me 15, motherfucker!
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me! That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again. Bye.